My name is Darius Coakley. I am 9 years old. I go to Precious Treasures. I have 3 sisters. And I have, my teacher name is Miss Hamilton. And my best friend is Blake. I study whenever I have to study. And I don't try to do shortcuts in when I'm supposed to do my work.
The first thing I noticed with Darius is that he missed the first day of school. And he came in the second day, and I had something written on the chalkboard. And I was busy going around doing my duties, and when I looked around, when I checked at his desk, Darius had already copied what was on the chalkboard. So I realized, yes, this is my kind of student. He works on his own initiative, which is excellent, and he's self-motivated, very competitive, and he's always first to finish his work. And I am not talking just about speed, I'm also talking about his accuracy.
I am proud of my grades. I am proud that I got to go to the AIDS competition. I achieved my goals first in the spelling bee, and I'm going up for the British National Spelling Bee.
Darius is my blessing. He is an exceptional child. I realized that when he started reading at age 3, and he's very self-motivated. He's a boy, of course. He gives me a little bit of trouble sometimes, but on a whole, I could say he's a good child.
I enjoy playing soccer, I enjoy playing hockey, and I enjoy playing golf. And when I'm not at school and my homework's completed, I go to the movies sometimes. Property manager, just like my mom. Because my mom do a lot of interesting stuff when she's working.